This is example number two. So it is given that an X-ray is operated at 20 kilo electron volt and current through the tube is given as 0.5 milliampere. So first is find the number of electrons hitting the target per second. Means in this current of 0.5 milliampere, we need to find how many electrons are hitting per second. Now we know current is charge flowing per unit time. Okay, so let's say n number of electrons which are moving per second, or n number of electrons are hitting target per second. So a total and charge of each electron is n, means total charge which is hitting target per second will be n into e, okay, divided by time. So current is given as 0.5 milliampere, okay, is equals to n, and we need to find into electrons. E is the charge of electron, that is 1.6 into 10 raised to power minus 19 divided by time. So time is per second, means 1. So milli is 10 raised to power minus 3. You have to substitute the value here of milli ampere and then calculate the value of n. N will come as 3.125 into 10 raised to power 15. So this much number of electrons will be falling per second. Now let's move to the next question. The energy falling on the target per second. Okay. Now we know that whenever a charge is accelerated by a potential difference V, so let's say charge is Q, energy gained by it is Q into V. Okay. Now here electrons are moving, means Q is E and V is given. So from here 1.6 into 10 raised to power minus 19 and voltage is 20,000 volt. This will be energy of one electron. But in 1 second, we have already found that 3.125 into 10 raised to power 15 electrons are falling. Means a total energy which is falling will be n into energy of one electron. Okay, so you have to multiply it with 3.125 into 10 raised to power 15. Okay, so from here you will get the answer as 10 joules per second. So this will be the energy, kinetic energy of electrons which is falling on that target. Now let's move to the third part, the cutoff wavelength of the X-rays. The cutoff or minimum wavelength formula we have already discussed is SC by E into V. So now we just need to substitute the values. The product of SC in electron volts is 1242 nanometer electron volt. Okay. Okay, divided by E into voltage. So here voltage is given as 20,000 volts. So voltage is 20 into 10 raised to power 3 volts. So now from here you have to calculate. So EV will get cancelled. So you'll get 1242 divided by 20 into 10 raised to power 3 nanometer. So that will be our cutoff wavelength of X-rays being emitted.